depending on what type of pressures you put on the bones and joints. The whole art behind this art is the making your bones go against the natural flow.
If I didn't know what to do, get out the way.